Shots. Every morning we select a photo from our inbox and show it off to all of Northeast Kansas.
Today's photo is from our KSNT friends and family file. It is from Marla Sextro. It's of her son, Grayson, who was all ready for the Easter Bunny to come visit yesterday. Marla tells us it was taken by Grayson's wonderful caregivers at the Security Benefit Academy.
Yeah, it's a friends and family pick because Marla is the cousin of our beloved evening newscast director, Ryan Sheets. If you have any interesting photos, we'd like to see them and show them to all of Northeast Kansas.
To get your photos on Snapshots, email them to us at photos@ksnt.com or submit them to our website. Make sure you include who's in the photo and where you're from. A little cutie patootie there.
Extremely cute. We also had Grayson on St. Patrick's Day. You were out at the Barney breakfast,
but
little cutie who was ready for that holiday as well.
Lots of themes.
Now it's time for Tom's topic.
A Turkish man who is trying to circumnavigate the globe using only human power arrived in Sydney this weekend. He has been making his way around the world for nearly 3 years. He was greeted outside the Sydney Opera House by a small crowd of friends and well-wishers. This journey started in Seattle in May of 2007. During his trek, he has set a new record for the most time spent at sea in a rowboat, 312 days. He also plans to climb to the summit of the tallest mountains on the six continents. His expedition is supported by his nonprofit organization, Around and Over. Pretty cool there. Good luck to him.
Very neat. Very cool. I can't imagine spending 312 days in a rowboat alone.
Seems awfully seasicky.
Yeah. Well, still to come, we'll take a look at the winner of the box office battle this Easter weekend when we check in on Tinseltown for your Hollywood Minute.
We'll be right back.